Andrew Naidoo, a 46-year-old, a father of three and the pastor of the Jubilant Church, was allegedly shot and killed by the patrollers at one of the burial kits set up in the Bayview neighborhood on Monday, in what is suspected to be a case of mistaken identity. Earlier that day, Naidoo was very involved in establishing security cells in some of parts of the Bayview area.
I stand here today a very proud mother because of all that you have accomplished. I have been there with you in this journey, and I watched you go through trials and persecution and heartache, but I also watched you come out more resilient, more determined, and more powerful. God has brought you to this epic time in your life. God bless you. Thank you for standing with your pastors. You are the best, and we love you so much.
We are proud of you. It was our joy to be part of this journey. God bless you. We love you all, and we pray God's richest blessing. Thank you, and God bless you.
A childhood pastor who was a king leader in willing community members keep away from the looters here in their neighborhood has lost his life because of the cold. Linda Nimteto, reporting for TET News in Gabon.